Remove 4 screws. Slide the touchpad out of the keyboard bezel and remove it.